NASA has been working on ways to gauge propellants in tanks for over 50 years in the microgravity environment. Now we're going to get to test it on this lunar lander, so that's very exciting. I'm Greg Zimmerle, the principal investigator for the radio frequency mass gauge payload. This instrument is a space-age fuel gauge. We're going to use it to measure the amount of cryogenic propellant in the Intuitive Machines Nova C lander propellant tanks. These propellants are very cold. They're at about minus 300 degrees Fahrenheit, and they're liquid oxygen and liquid methane. This is a technology developed at NASA Glenn Research Center. Previously, we tested this instrument on the International Space Station as an experiment to gauge a small cryogenic tank. Now, we're integrating the instrument onto an actual lunar lander, a real spacecraft that's going to go to the moon. The purpose of integrating this instrument onto a lunar lander is to test it on a real spacecraft. Future lunar missions, like those in the Artemis program, will likely also use cryogenic propellants and have to store those propellants in space for long periods of time. So having an instrument like this that can measure the propellant in the tanks in low gravity will help future lunar missions know how much fuel is in the tank at all times. It's exciting to be part of a U.S. mission that's going back to the moon. Commercial lunar payload services, NASA and American companies working together.